press the ramps board onto the Arduino board. So you take the ramps, you look at, there's all the large number of pins. There's a double row on the far right side. And we start that on a double row on the Arduino and kind of just punch it down on all sides. Yep.
I don't remember if it was on the bottom or on the top.
So press that in and that's it.
So what made it easier, Scott?
Just sanding the very edges of these, the boards, because there's two little white nubs that stand out, so just we use a sander.
Don't take off the protective cover.
Made it 10 times faster. Awesome.